alright you guys, welcome back to my channel. I have a mukbang. Zaxbys. Back by popular demand. Someone asked me to do another mukbang, so here it is. Oh no. My thing's upside down. I got the 5-piece chicken finger, but they were out of Zaxby's sauce. I mean, no, they were out of coleslaw, so I got extra fries. Well, supposedly extra fries. I don't know. That's extra fries. But they gave me an extra piece of bread, too. And here's the Zax sauce. Marinara. Instead of ketchup, I'm just gonna, if I like this marinara, I never had it, let me taste it. Regular old marinara, it's a little spicy. This is Zax sauce. I didn't ever really eat this till like maybe this year. Wait, what includes food barbecue, the nutritional body that helps with antibiotics and our premium. Oh, so good. So I usually take like a chicken tender and immediately put it in the bread and eat it. If y'all ever ate the little Lunchables, y'all remember the little tomato sauce that came with the pizza? It tastes like that. I'm so hungry, so this might not even take me that long. Grab my napkins. What did you guys do today? I actually had a pretty busy day. I went and got my tires aligned. I got my tires balanced and I ended up getting it all for free. Because there was some misunderstanding, so the guy was like, ma'am, don't even worry about it. We're going to take care of you. And I was like, yes, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So then, after that, I went and got some oil for my car because I'm almost at 8,000 miles, I think. I can go like 10,000 for an oil change, but we're going out of town this weekend. So I just went and bought like a quart of my full synthetic oil. Put it in there. Baby said it was hot because he seen me pouring the oil in there. I was like, oh yeah, jack of all trades. Then I went grocery shopping. First, I was supposed to get my nails done. But she was a little late, so I left and went grocery shopping. It was right next door. And then by the time I was finished, she had just got back. So glad I didn't waste any extra time just sitting there because I had got there early instead of going shopping first. So my nails are really nice. They go in the dark. I'll try to insert a clip later, or you might see it on my IG. So I went grocery shopping and I had to pick up a few things from Family Dollar. What is it? Drano and lighter fluid because I wanted to burn some leaves today, which I also did. I burned another barrel of leaves, slowly trying to get rid of all the dead leaves out the yard. I did a little bit of raking. And got my food, and I went and got Coldstone, so I'm going to eat some Coldstone ice cream. But this food is amazing. These chicken fingers are really good with this marinara sauce. Oh yeah, it snowed a little bit today, like snow flurries for like maybe like 20 minutes, but it wasn't that cold. It was cold, but it wasn't like freezing cold. You know what I mean? I eat slow, so you know it's good. In my opinion, I'm tearing it up. But usually I eat really slow. Vacation in 4 days. Anniversaries this weekend. Well, this week coming up. Yay! 2 years. No idea what we're doing for it because we have. Well, we're gonna probably just go somewhere downtown, but we're going to Indiana for a wedding. And then we'll just decide where we're going to go from there. And then my birthday is in like 16 days or so. 17. 16 or 17, depends on how you look at it. The day is almost over, so. So. I usually get the four finger plate, I think I was hungry and I got either the 5 or the 6. I don't know which one it is, but I'm going to stick with the 4 finger because I'm filling up. Because it's not the bread. I usually eat Carl's bread. What do y'all want? Chill out. Honey butter and bacon. Honey butter and bacon. Sandwich. Sounds good. Getting to the end, y'all. I'm gonna have to eat that ice cream later, y'all. Do a Girl Scout cookie in Coldstone Creamery Mukbang. Excuse me. I could just make some more room though. Make sure I don't fill it up with liquid. Try doing over there. Cheetah was hungry, but he didn't want to eat with his back facing Goku because he knew he was going to pounce on him. So I just ran off. Hey, stop it. Now they put it in the Aldi box. Last little bit. Oh my God. Thanks for tuning in. I am good. Thanks for watching. Hope you go get some Zaxby's. That was a chicken plate. Chicken finger plate. Usually comes with coleslaw, but they were out. But the coleslaw is really, really good. And I got an Arnold Palmer. This is lemonade mixed with sweet tea. Half and half. Named after the great golfer, Arnold Palmer. But I will be back with some ice cream and Girl Scout cookies, Tagalongs. I bought other ones, but those are my favorite. And that's the only box that I have in the freezer right now because I only eat them frozen. Hey guys, I'm back for dessert. I'm about to say breakfast. These are Tagalongs. These are my favorite Girl Scout cookies. I'm literally only gonna eat two because this is my favorite Coldstone ice cream. This is, what is this? I don't even know what it's called. Look at it. Coffee lover or something that I want you guys to have tonight. Looking now. So, Coldstone ice cream and more. Signature Creations. My Pie Mojo, that's what it is. Yes. Carl and I both eat this. And there was no point in me just getting a little medium-sized one, and I could get this one for like $4 more, and it's enough for a couple days. I always get a fudge brownie mix in. can't eat no more. Too cold. I'm just gonna add this to my Zaxby's video. 7 minutes ain't enough for no mukbang. Thanks for watching. Bye.